Hey guys, are you facing difficulties in setting up your one-click tech remote for your Roku player and TV? Don't worry, today we're here to guide you through the setup process using the search TV code method. As the one-click tech remote operates via infrared, it doesn't work with any Roku stick. And please make sure there are no obstacles blocking the line of sight between the remote and your devices, and turn on both devices before setup. This method is available for most TV brands. By this method, we will need to set up remote for Roku player and TV separately. In the first section, let's set up remote for player. And in the second section, set up TV volume and power buttons. If your remote is the model with yellow play button and S button, you can directly go to section 2, just set up TV power and volume buttons. This model is default for Roku players. If the remote has a black play button and a moon on sleep button, then you need to do a setup for your Roku player. So, let's start to set up for the player. Step 1, hold power button and asterisk button together till the LED on remote solid in red. Step 2, press OK to save. Now, the remote has been connected to your Roku player. Then, let's go to section 2, set up for TV volume and power. There are 4 steps in this section: get remote into setup mode, search TV code, save, and test. Let's walk through the steps one by one. Step 1, start a program like the news or music so that you can hear the sound from your TV. On remote, hold home button and sleep button together till the LED solid in red. The remote is now in setup mode. Step 2, press down arrow button every 2 seconds till the TV got muted. You may have to press the button dozens of times, please be patient. Once your TV is muted, the remote will automatically recognize your TV code and know how to control it. Step 3, press OK to save the setup. Please do not forget this step, or the remote will not work with your TV. Step 4, after setting is saved, you can press volume buttons, mute button, and power button to verify them work properly. If any button does not work, please make sure no missing step in the process, and repeat the 4 steps of section 2. Here are the 2 steps of setup for Roku player. Hold power button and asterisk button together till the LED on remote solid in red. Then press OK to save. And 4 steps to set up TV volume and power buttons. Start a program like the news or music so that you can hear the sound from your TV. On remote, hold home button and sleep button together till the LED solid in red. Press down arrow button every 2 seconds till the TV got muted. Once the TV got muted, press OK to save the setting. Then press volume, mute and power to verify them work properly. If you failed to set up by this method, please leave a comment or email us. We'll get back to you in 24 hours. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like and consider subscribe. We'll bring more useful content about Roku and One Click Tech. See you next time.